Benz has officially opened the new Factory 56, which will handle the production of the all-new 2021 Mercedes-Benz S-Class, with an investment of approximately 730 million euros. In line with Ambition 2039, Factory 56 will be a zero-carbon factory, completely CO2-neutral and with significantly reduced energy requirements. This is made possible by its innovative energy concept with a photovoltaic system, a DC power grid and energy storage systems based on reused vehicle batteries. Production in Factory 56 is characterized by its maximum flexibility, from compact cars to SUV, from conventional to plug-in hybrid, to electric drive, can be integrated into series production in just a few days. Now to the production process.
Thank you.